Hello everyone, and welcome to the next episode of Train Simulator World 3's Early Access before all the other main live content comes across. Now, what we are going to do is create a new scenario for the German route, which I cannot pronounce. Kassel to Wurzburg, alright? So we're going to create a new scene. New. Okay, confirm. Right, so add new service to Kassel to Wurzburg. Confirm. Further. No, actually, let's just untick that. Confirm. Confirm. Right, we're going to do the BR403DB and we're going to do the 8 car. Yellow Daisy, okay. One. Okay. Save and exit, and new. Right, let's get started. All right, so
Störung. Türen geöffnet. Störung. Zugbeeinflussung. DB gesperrt. DB gesperrt.
All right, so this is the custom livery I've just designed for this service. Now apparently in this route there's 50 tunnels. Okay, let me just double check something to see. Alright, cool. All right.
Schließvorgang eingeleitet.
So it's 171 kilometers. Looking actually forward to taking the TGV on this line. k's an hour. downhill again. Fuck. And we've derailed.